Hi! In this video, I'll show you how to connect Google Sheets to Seller Assistant app. Seller Assistant app allows you to export Amazon product data to Google Sheets in one click. Before you connect Google Sheets, you need to create a spreadsheet in your Google Drive. Make sure that you have editor permission if you use a shared sheet. Your sheet has no merged or protected cells. And your sheet has free rows. Now you're ready to go. Go to the Google Sheets section in Seller Assistant app's account settings. Click on the Connect button. Choose your Google account. Select the sheet you want to export data to. Now Google Sheets is connected. Learn how to configure the fields in your spreadsheet in the next video. Try Seller Assistant app. Start your 14-day trial today.